Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
But we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
First thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. Let's go get those launch codes.
There is a chest with gear close by. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Keep your head!
Yeah. Okay,
let's take these guys down
for the time being.
How you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe I'm ready.
Right. Cap, we need those launch codes.
On my way.
In this central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Let's do this right.
Codes now. Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
We got company!
Shield allies nearby could use some help.
We've got the advantage. Don't let them intimidate you!
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Get access to the 3 junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. Odds and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions.
Scratch another bad guy.
Ames got a junction back. Jarvis is gonna start now. You have to get AIM off those junctions. The more junctions, the better. Keep at them.
On the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
This is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone hold on!
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
We're clear.
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up.
Standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Fuck this! Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Avengers. Our agents in the field have identified the location of an AIM data vault. The vault contains to be destroyed. Take out the server vaults and get out before AIM reinforces the facility. AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them.
Stay sharp. It doesn't matter how many. We've got this.
AIM has sent forces to stop you.
You disabled
elevator is no longer functional.
Using the intel you gathered, we've located a staging base where Taskmaster is preparing his new recruits for deployment. I'm hoping you can stop that from happening.
Nicely done, Avengers. You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.